Minasan konnichiwa. Xbox no Phil Desu. Hi, everyone. It's great to be back, albeit virtually, at the Tokyo Game Show. I know it's a big year for the show, celebrating the 25th anniversary. So I'd like to recognize and congratulate the CISO organizers and the supporters who have helped make the Tokyo Game Show one of the most influential and important events in global entertainment. I look forward to meeting in Tokyo in person again to celebrate our industry together. Right now, I know we are all more grateful than ever for the power of gaming to bring people together. The art form we all share unites us globally. And at Xbox, we are so thankful for the opportunity to help bring the joy and community of gaming to everyone on the planet. At Xbox, we also have a significant milestone this year. We began our Xbox journey globally 20 years ago this November. And as I reflect on these two decades, I want to thank the players in Japan and across the Asia region who have helped support us over the years and given us the opportunity to share your entertainment experiences. We're humbled by the creativity and dedication of our partners, who have included Bandai Namco, Capcom, Koei Tecmo, Konami, Sega, and Square Enix, to name a few. Later in this presentation, I'll be joined by my friend and colleague, Shinji Mikami from Tango Gameworks, to discuss the Japanese market and new directions for our industry. We have always enjoyed wonderful support in Japan, and in recent years, Japan has emerged as the fastest growing market for Xbox anywhere in the world. So this is one reason why I'm so pleased to announce here at the Tokyo Game Show 2021 that we are bringing Xbox Cloud Gaming to four new countries globally, including Japan. And you don't have to wait any longer. In these countries, we launch tomorrow. Tomorrow, these new markets, including Japan, join the 22 other countries where you no longer have to own an Xbox console to enjoy the full Xbox experience. On PC, on your mobile phone, on your tablet, or other devices, Xbox Cloud Gaming with Xbox Game Pass allows you to play more than 100 games without buying new hardware. And Game Pass will continue to grow with coming Bethesda games like Starfield and Redfall, as well as the incredible lineup we're shipping over the next few months. Games like Forza Horizon 5, and of course, Halo Infinite on December 9th in Asia. When everyone plays, we all win. No matter who you are, no matter where you are, no matter what device you own or have access to, we invite you to join the global Xbox community. It's an honor to be here at the Tokyo Game Show, and from everyone at Team Xbox, arigato gozaimashita. Hi, it's great to be back, and it's great to be joined by my friend and colleague, Shinji Mikami, famed game designer and founder of Tango Gameworks. Greetings, Mikami-san.
Hi, Phil. 久しぶり。 Xbox ファミリーに加わることができて非常に嬉しいです。
Tell us a little bit about all of the great work going on at Tango Gameworks and your view on the future of your studio.
Tango Gameworks なんですけど、相変わらず若い人に大きなチャンスを与えるっていうスタジオとして、新しいゲーム作りに常にチャレンジをし続けています。
It's been amazing to see over the last few years the impact that Japanese creators have had on the global gaming community with just some amazing games coming out of Japan. I'd like to hear your thoughts on the Japanese market and the developer scene there in Japan.
日本のゲーム業界もいろんなあの歴史の中で大きな変革やうねりの中で変化してきましたけど、相変わらず僕から見て、日本独自の感性によるゲームデザインっていうこと を活発に行っているし、すごくそこに対して魅力的だなっていうふうに感じています。特に最近の動きとして、サブスクリプションということが出てきて、さらにクラウドによってコンソールを持たずにゲームが気軽に遊べるっていうことを聞いて、 非常に僕はエキサイトしてます。そしてこれからタンゴが作りたいゲームっていうのはすごく今の状況っていうのは追い風になると思ってます。で具体的に言うと今まですごくボリューミーなゲームがたくさんやっぱり出てたんですけど、サブスクリプションになっていろんなゲームが定額で遊べるようになるっていうことの中で、短いんだけどすごくユニークなってゲームを遊びたいっていうお客さんもいっぱいいると思います。ゲーム以外にも、まあ、インスタだったりフェイスブックだったりいろんなっていうコンテンツ、まあ、LINE だったり日本だったりでスマホのゲームソーシャルゲームいっぱいあるし、そんな中で、時間がなくなってる。でそこにおいて、まあ、短い時間でもすごい個性的なゲームをちょっとつまんで遊びたいっていうお客様いっぱいいて、その中でタンゴは今後より新しくて尖ったゲームを若手中心で作っていくっていうことに対しては非常に魅力的なマーケットになってきたというふうに思ってます。
I think that's really interesting. One of the things you and I have talked about is the importance of young people in our industry bringing new voices onto our creative teams, hearing from a new generation of creators. And I know you've been doing a lot of work not only in the industry but also at Tango to create opportunities for young creators in the Japanese market. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
そうですね。今現状では、まあ、すでに発表されたゴーストワイヤー東京で、木村健二っていう若い、クリエイターが一生懸命ディレクターとして頑張ってます。彼も非常に優秀な才能を持ってます。それ以外にもタンゴではサイクル X2 で正式デビューした若手のクリエイターでジョン・ジョハナス、彼が今、ノリノリで新しいゲームにチャレンジをしている最中です。その他にもちょっとタンゴは今までやったことないジャンルカテゴライズに対してそんなに大きなゲームじゃないんですけど、そこも新しいディレクターがチャレンジを今やってる最中です。非常にみんな若くてエネルギッシュで才能もあって期待すごくいっぱい持ってます。じゃあ僕から質問なんですけど、日本のマーケットでっていう XBOX っていうところはまあ、長い歴史の中で、結構大きなアップダウンっていうのがあったと思うんですけど、今後の日本の市場に対して、どう思ってるのか、そしてどうやって、盛り上げていくのかっていうことを実際に聞いてみたいです。お願いします。
Yeah, thanks for the question. The Tokyo Game Show is an important part of our commitment to the Japanese market and the Asia region overall.You know, it's an honor to support the show and our Japanese partners. We're working with Japanese publishers every single day to increase our lineup of Japanese games on Xbox. We know it's really important to fans and customers on Xbox. We've also had more than 100 titles in Game Pass from partners in Japan. And it's really helped the Xbox community find games that maybe they haven't played in the past through an easy mechanism. But it's not just about big developers.We now have more than 200 independent Japanese developers in our ID at Xbox program, which really highlights the most creative and independent games for broad audiences everywhere on the planet. We're also working to increase console supply. I know that's a big issue. People want consoles, and we're constantly working to get more consoles into the market. But at the same time, we're introducing into the Japanese market Xbox Cloud Game Streaming.Which allows people to play their games, as you said, whether they have a console or not, they will have access to Xbox. Through the cloud, Xbox can be a great experience on their PC, on their phones, on their tablets, and on their consoles. We're excited by the growth of the Japanese gaming market, and we want not only to participate, but to help bring Japanese games to players around the world. With that, I think we're out of time. So thank you. It's great to be working with you.
Thank you, Phil.